A position equation which satisfies the mathematical definition of simple harmonic motion is position as a function of time equals amplitude times the cosine of the quantity angular frequency times time plus phi, the phase constant. Billy, remind me of what phi, the phase constant, is.
Absolutely. Phi is the phase constant, or the phase shift for the wave. For a simple example, we can look at the graph of y equals cosine theta with theta in radians and compare that to the graph of y equals the cosine of the quantity theta plus a phase constant of pi over 2 radians. You can see that the cosine graph is phase shifted to the left by pi over 2 radians, which is also 90 degrees. That is what the phase constant does. It shifts the location of the cosine or sine wave along the horizontal axis.
I thought phi was the phase angle.
I've heard it is called phase delay.
Yeah, phi has a lot of names. Most often I have heard it called phase constant or phase shift. The most important thing to know is that it shifts the sine or cosine wave along the horizontal axis. However, it does not change the shape of the wave.